I need your help with Kenmore refrigerator error codes.
The error codes will depend on how old the fridge is and its model.
The fridge doesn't seem old enough to have problems like this.
If you have a bottom freezer or I think on top freezer, the ERIF or ERLF error occurs when the control board loses feedback from the icing fan motor for over 2 minutes.
I think the only reason you say IF or LF is that they look a lot alike.
In either case, the fan wiring may be loose. You can also try to fix the error by turning off power to the fridge for 5 minutes and coming back on.
That only works if the problem is the control board.
Communication errors could be the control board. But if the ER1F or LF error comes back, the problem is the fan.
That'd be obvious by the silence.
It would be hard to hear over the condenser. The FF error code, though, is for the evaporator fan.
Which again could be the wiring to the fan or the fan itself.
Error code FS occurs when the freezer sensor has problems, while RS is the refrigerator sensor.
What do I do if those are the problem?
First, remove any ice or food debris on them in case that's confusing it, then check for loose wiring, and all else fails, replace the thermistor. That's the temperature sensor.
Only because that's cheaper to replace than the control board.
The error code FDS is the error code for the freezer defrost sensor.
I know the defrost sensor is messed up when the freezer defroster won't turn off or never turns on.
That could also be a problem with the defroster timer, though if it doesn't come on, that could be a burned out heating element as well.
It sounds weird to say the freezer has a heating element.
The RDS error is the error for the refrigerator defrost sensor.
Which again would be either a sensor or wiring or control board.
For the RDS error, it could be the fuse for the defrost system, too. If you get HS errors, that's the humidity sensor.
Which means I either need to replace the sensor or clean the condensate drain or make sure someone closes the door so it doesn't get so much condensate in the first place.
Or you need to look for a water leak from the ice maker.
Ice makers are so problematic.
Error code IS is the ice maker sensor problem, though for that, you probably just want to replace the entire ice maker,